Yo, shout out to Crip for letting me hop on this, man. Trying to get on that cypher. I liked all them beats you sent, but they weren't fast enough, so I had to kick it up a nudge, you dig? Here's a little bit about the lab. I hope you like it.
Coming straight out of Seattle, I'm ready to battle Bonato. I've been staying worldwide, they don't want to see me in that city like I'm homicide. Coming at them like I'm supersonic, they don't want it. I'm spitting poison on it, I'm bubonic and I flaunt it. Like Logic, I stay iconic, my flow melodic and my rhymes are hypnotic. I spit as fast as I want it and that shit's hella ironic. Cause I'm always rolling up the chronic,
dropping bombs like I'm atomic.
They don't want the smoke, I promise. Fuck with me, it's catastrophic. Once you start it, you can stop it. I'm a little bit psychotic, I'm the product. And I only get erotic if a bitch exotic. If she ain't, then I don't want it. I said, hold up a second, I reckon it's time to step in. People thinking I'm messing, they always checking my complexion. And as soon as I creep in, I kill the game like it's Tekken. I've been blowing up like Hiroshima, call me a weapon. I'm pulling Glocks if I'm stressing, spitting shots in all direction. No perception of connection, just been blessed with depression. And all these haters never question, cause I fight the oppression. No, I spit it with perfection, they can't threaten my progression. Said despite this aggression, you know I fight for affection. I'm not needing a measure that I'm not needing no attention. But to me, this anxiety feel like lethal injection. So thank God that my music will be my fucking resurrection. Cause the flow is so smooth like your girl when she's undressing. Made my lyrical impression by the age of 11. And am I living for the mansion or the pension? That's the question. They say I'm for an eye, so I've been testing that expression. Take a look at the industry, see it fucking depressing. Because becoming the best has become a common obsession. I don't think I wanna fit in based on all of these impressions. Got some better intentions, focus on learning some lessons. My intentions on the message that I'm planning and sending to all the people who wait for me to present them like a blessing. Not to mention all the people keep me guessing and stressing. You know it's hard to be a king when you was born a peasant. Better give me a minute to spit it, I hit it. I'm coming to get it, I never quit it, cause I mean it to win it. Always push it to the limit, never know when I'll be finished. And I'm fucking up the game, then I'm coming all up in it.
Thank you.